I don't have to tell you things are bad. Everybody knows things are bad. Everybody's out of work or scared of losing their job. The dollar buys a nickel's worth. Banks are going bust. Shopkeepers keep a gun under the counter. We know the air is unfit to breathe and our food is unfit to eat. We sit watching our TVs while some local newscaster tells us that today we had 15 homicides and 63 violent crimes, as if that's the way it's supposed to be. We know things are bad, worse than bad. They're crazy.
Caught in a mental dystopia, and it's got no end in sight. And just in case you're wondering, no, the kids are not alright. Giving love to my art, but it's unrequited. Quite a few hearts would rather die than fight it. Despite it all, we're holding on, but how long?
Yo, just another night in a heartbreak city. Watching all the lights flick around, what a pity. It's a cutthroat come and go time that we're living in. Riding on a slow boat to dipping out and giving in. Quitting time, maybe it's a new age. Crazy in it, history repeated with a fresh new coat of paint. It's time and time again the same song, tragedy. Target the young minds and tell them what they have to be. Something to be said about the shit we're told. When you're in your early 20s and you feel like you're getting old. Plenty of proof that yeah, the world is cold. But we forget about it, drowning in the stuff we're sold up in. Made to own overblown expectations and struggling just to make conversation. In a dark room, light head, vision turning black and red. What do they want from me? I guess we better play dead. Stifle the heartache. I'm not asleep, not awake, not a real, not a fake. All I know is give and take. Working hard, no breaks, keep it together. If I close my eyes, then I can sleep forever. In a world set in motion by avarice and greed, ain't no wonder we go under if we can't succeed. Though I tend to bleed, I beg and plead with myself. I know I'm not the first falling victim to mental health. Calling on somebody, anybody save me. Y'all and all, even my devotion's kinda wavy. Generation made emotions, still they say we're lazy. Navigate the maze, though they're looking at us crazy. We're part of getting older, I suppose, with time. If you're making your model is a different kind, like mine outside, the weather's been perfectly fine, but the storm rages on in my mind.
Caught in a mental dystopia, and it's got no end in sight. And just in case you're wondering, no, the kids are not alright. Giving love to my art, but it's unrequited. Quite a few hearts would rather die than fight it. Despite it all, we're holding on, but how long? So wish I may and wish I might. I know there won't be sleep tonight. We're all aboard the same train, rolling towards a brighter light. Careful who you trust in a world of facades and fraudulent promises of hopes and dreams. Some cannot cope in a world that won't stay true to what it's true to what it seems.
Just another day here in pseudo-utopia. Sooner or later, the devil takes hold of ya. Big money schemes keeping everyone suspicious. Nobody wants to fall behind, everyone's ambitious. Kinda sad, no one really wants to be a mom and dad. You sit them real still with medication and iPads. And everybody needs a pill cause everybody feels bad. Really feeling down without the gadgets we wish we had. Someone's got a new car, someone's got a new wife, someone's got it made, man, he's gotta have a good life. Maybe it's a masquerade, you ever thought about it? You don't see the stripe on the inside, your vision's clouded. No doubt about it, that no matter how you slice it, the way you're living life is never gonna be the right fit. And you can try to fight it, but you might get your mind split, trying to get straight to the bottom of it. And there's a lot of them who quit and get their hats hung. Never did I ever think I'd see them kick it so young. Gears on your head might turn a different direction. It doesn't mean you're broken, embrace imperfection. It's hardly ever spoken cause the farm needs protection, but a closer inspection yields a corporate infection. Correction. Maybe I'm just out of my mind. I've heard a million times that overthinking's a crime. I'm making good art from the heart, starting today. I said it sounded real easy when I heard it inside my head. Let it spread our existential dread. Like, does music even matter once you're buried and dead? A younger me who believed in the strength of humanity. Learned the profanity, accepted insanity. Thousands of miles away, believe it, I plan to be. Doesn't make it any less depressing and sad to see.
Caught in a mental dystopia, and it's got no end in sight. And just in case you're wondering, no, the kids are not alright. Giving love to my art, but it's unrequited. Quite a few hearts would rather die than fight it. Despite it all, we're holding on, but how long? So wish I may and wish I might. I know there won't be sleep tonight. We're all aboard the same train, rolling towards a brighter light. Careful who you trust in a world of facades and fraudulent promises of hopes and dreams. Some cannot cope in a world that won't stay true to what it's true to what it seems.
Caught in a mental dystopia, and it's got no end in sight. And just in case you're wondering, no, the kids are not alright. Giving love to my art, but it's unrequited. Quite a few hearts would rather die than fight it. Despite it all, we're holding on, but for how long? Just another night in a heartbreak city.